This is PHG, back with Dangerous Waters. And last time, we just destroyed some freighters. And we're gonna go investigate some subs as a secondary mission. Is that... That wasn't even the critical part. We have to destroy the unknown submarines and escort... Oh my goodness. Okay. Unpause, and... Let's head down a little bit. Let's head down to 200 feet.
Make my depth 200 feet. Dive off.
All these explosions and whatnot. It said it was in the southeast. What? It was identified by a P3, right? Headed from southeast. I don't know which direction is southeast. Well, I mean, technically, this is southeast. Okay. Well, we'll be looking there. Wait, this is from the southeast. Are they southeast of me, or are they just southeast and are they southeast of the escort area? What? Okay. Why would I engage merchant ships? Alright. From the southeast towards the battle group. I don't know what that entails. Guess we can drop you. I think we can drop. Yes. Alright. Southeast. It's still very noisy. Let's see if we can clear that up a bit.
Sonar, loud explosion on the bearing of Sierra 1.
Sierra 1? Where's Sierra 1? Sierra 1's this way. My goodness, did somebody shoot the... I think somebody just missiled this. That's great. I have all the epic music because something happened. Now we have to deal with another explosion. My goodness. Just clear up the waters already. Okay. Let's do an airbound search. There's something right there. Fishing boat, trawler. Does not appear to be a. That is the opposite one. Okay. Wow, do not know what that is. What? It's the northwest. My goodness, what is up there? Northwest? What is. Or the south. Ooh, it could be the south. Southwest. I don't think there's anything down there either. There's nothing to the west. Drop all these things I don't need. Do a little housekeeping. I don't need these. Let's turn on this. Delete these. Don't need them. That's an old contact as well. I will keep these ones. Yes, that's pretty close. That guy is. This doesn't make any sense. Those are slightly older contacts, but... Oh, can it pick up that direction? It might not be able to. This is old contacts, old contacts. I think we can drop these. I think these are those. So, we should have very few contacts right now. Okay, yes, we have you, and we have you. Who are you? Someone. No one? Someone 095. Okay. 095. Who is 095? Don't know. I also have one over here. Why is the designated target thing not working? Who is 095? This is the one that's in my death zone. Alright, let's go back north. Let's actually delete. I don't know what's going on. Be heading south though. Maybe. We're just heading south in relation to me. I don't know who this is. Yeah, this is K. Who's K? Right there. Who is this? Oh, over here. Neural port? Yeah, this is the freighter. Oh, that's the freighter. Is it though? Oh, it is. Is right next to the freighter. Hold on. It's you. A song. Foxtrot. A Ming. Ooh, that's good. And you should. Could be a Ming? Or a song? Oh, we have a fourth frequency line. Hold on. We can definitely identify this. Foxtrot? I mean, I don't think this lines up exactly. No, it does not. Ming. Oh, Ming. Wow, that's looking good. Yeah, that is looking good. I think it's a Ming. There we go. Where is he? There he is. Alright. I mean, no, it's not him. Yeah, that's definitely a Ming.
Contact bearing 098, designated Sierra 11.
Man, he is hiding in that freighter. Why is he still here? You can't drop high frequencies on him. Good to know. Okay. We need to keep eyes on this. Is he heading south? That would confuse me even more as if he's heading south. Yes, I see him. He's right there. Yes, I know. Me. Oh, yes, there's the freighter. Ming, okay. The Ming and the freighter are. Yes, that's the freighter. And then the man, they are like on the same bearing. Wow. Although, subs aren't known to do that. They, like, hide under civilian ships. We need to get up here so we can get... So we're not, like, on the line. Yeah, that's right there. And they're on, like, the same bearing. Okay. We need power. Let's see the guy. Oh, and that's the freighter, right? Right there. He's helpful for identifying. But if he's right on the freighter, I'm not gonna see him at all. Then they're merging, right? Let's check that. Yeah, they're like merging. Why are they going southbound? That's what I'm confused about. Yeah, he's going southbound. Let's hear that, or I'm going northbound faster. We're gonna whip a 180 right here. Let's check the see if we can TMA him right now. Oh, that was supposed to be an auto crew, but it wasn't. We're looking at Sierra 11. Alright, Sierra 11. Oh, we need a demon track on you. Yes, Sierra 7. Turns per knot on the... It's 10. Ooh, it's a high TPK. Yes. 20, that's... No wonder I can hear him. That's fast. Yes, okay. 20, let's lock that. We only have two. Two, we can literally line up two in any way. Is he going... If he's going away, but I thought... I swear he's going, like, southbound. I mean, I guess he could be going southbound. That's on the... Yeah. Maybe. Maybe another solution. That would make a lot of sense. I mean, that's really close. I am turning around at the moment. Let's just watch this. Oh, hold on, we have three on him. I gotta somehow get these online. Ooh, unless he's really close. I don't think he's that close though. No, there's no way he's that close. I can't get these three to line up now. I don't know. Is he turned? Still? Oh wait, did I lose him on the demon? Hold on. No, we're good. Yeah, now he's right there. Just thank you for that.
05 designated Sierra 1-2.
1-2. you're 11, so you're 12, I think you're the same. You're the same contact. You have to be the same contact. Wait, yeah. Let's merge them. Great. I don't understand this. Hold on. If he is really close. No, there's no way he's this close. No, because that's... those still don't line up. As we get farther away, those just get farther apart. I don't know. But I'm pretty sure those are the same contact. Because that's who he's been looking at the whole time. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, those are definitely the same contact. So you're 7 and so you're 9. That's your 9. That's your 7, yeah. So not your 7 and your 9 are the same contact. I mean, we can enter a solution for that, but that's not terribly exciting. I mean, it's a freighter, so... TPK 20. Great. That's 2. Oh no, I was asking the wrong one. Oh yeah, he's not going that fast. 4 knots. My goodness, that makes a ton more sense. No, 10 knots. That makes a lot more sense. Not 10 knots. 4 knots. Great. I still don't know if we can put a position. Oh, we just got another. Right there. Oh man. It's not terribly great, but... I'm gonna promote this to Link. Oh, I can't because I'm not linked. Whoops. Yes, okay, Master 2. Your TPK is 20. Great, so you're also going 10 knots. Also, I don't know if I ever said you were. Yes, 10 knots. It's going like this way. He's really far away. I'm not thinking so. Yeah, I'm thinking more of it, something like that. I'm thinking we're closer. I mean, I don't know, something like that. My link was saying he's a little further back, but I don't know. Like, more there? Like that, maybe? Oh, we just got, yes, that is. It's definitely right about there. Yeah, that's almost dead on to what the link was saying. Master one, let's just keep working on you. Four knots still. Great. Let's see if we can get anything better. Could have been really far away. Excuse me. I don't know. Just so hard, and I mean, I should probably be ending the episode here, but I think I'm gonna go just a tad bit longer. Yeah. What is that? It's a mink. Yeah, 100%. A mink. I guess we could shoot it now. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. Run to me. Let's make it 5,000 yards. Depth, we're not gonna run at 200 feet. 200 feet will be the floor. We'll run it at. Let's run it at. Run it at 50 feet. That's probably good enough. Reading at range, that's more accurate around here. Oh yes, right there. That's maybe a little farther out than we thought, but it should be fine. Nice little triangulation going. Ooh, hold on, let's see if we can identify him here. Yes, we can.
God, sonar, avenue contact bearing 105.
And it's also saying that's a Ming. 1, 3. Combine that 013, great. Master 1, 013, merge. Now I have it identified three different ways. He's probably making a turn now. Cause he definitely heard that. But I mean, alright, these are my two screens. I need to check between. He's already searching. Right there. He's still going 4 knots. That's also good. Master 1. Master 2. No, Master 1. No, he's picked it up quite a bit. 18. Can that thing even go 18 knots? He's on it. So all we have is the range to be. That's probably. Ooh, whoa, that's probably what he's doing. He's really picked it up, yes.
Located Sierra 1.
I think the fleet's starting to ping me out. Okay. So he's like this, and he's like there. There we go. Ooh, maybe not. Oh, did I lose him? Where is he looking? What is he doing? Be right there, shouldn't he? Oh, he changed speed again. He's back down to 7. Oh wow, he changed directions too. Range, let's see. I can nail the range. Range is right about there. Yes, he turned. Let's see if we can turn our we can. Let's turn that right around to 250. If he's still going the same speed, no, he picked it up a bit. He's going 10 now. Actually, he's probably going this way. He's getting really close.
Con sonar, loud explosion on the bearing of Master 1. Con sonar, lost the wire 2-3.
Hey, did I destroy the sub? I have no idea. Let's pop up the periscope. Periscope? Periscope. Depth.
Make my depth.
But I believe... I believe that was it. Yeah, we haven't heard Master 1, so I'm pretty sure he's dead. Yep, nothing on the demon. I'm pretty sure Master 1 is dead. Let's do some other checks real quick. He like sped up and then slowed back down right before he died. Yes, so we will. Make sure we don't need the ESM mask.
Lower the ESM mask, keep the watch eye.
Good job, Chinese are growing more aggressive, and it's clear they do not want to send South China to your Taiwan Strait. Alright, continue escorting. Let's do some checks real quick. Yes, alright. We will drop back down to about 200 feet. And make sure that all this clears up. You're gone. You're gone. There you go. Who's this guy?
Con sonar, I have a new contact. Bearing one.
Oh, that's him. Okay, nothing on Master 4 for a while. This guy's in our bowels. Yes, this is our path. Look at the torpedo went. Ooh. And it zigzagged and turned around. And yeah, did all that stuff. Okay, continue to escort. So I'm just gonna monitor this. Make sure nothing comes up. I'll actually turn this way, so. Leads almost to the escort area, and so then I think we'll be done after that. Yep, there we go, mission accomplished. Oh man, that was an interesting one, especially after we couldn't do the surface mission because we kept getting shot by our own enemies. Alright. Check the debrief. Yes. Yep, Ming. Clear and kill 2 Yaros. Alright. Great, so this happened. Ooh. I really want to see that torpedo path. The torpedo and the Ming path. Yeah, there are Yaros, whatever. Speed this up. How did this guy not get shot? How did none of these guys get shot? I don't know. There's where I launched my 2 missiles and got that one. Then I should have launched 2 more missiles here in just a second. I did a little hop there, alright. Yeah, those 2 just got shot down immediately. I mean, he was going straight for me. And yeah, I got both of those 2. So then I was like, alright, I'm gonna use a torpedo. And the torpedo is lagging out a little bit. Alright, there it goes, it skipped all the way up there. And the torpedo killed it, right? And then bam, Ming spawns. And then somebody shot this poor trawler. Yep, there it goes. Okay, so I was just sitting here identifying it. I guess it wasn't really that. I guess it was. I was just moving north faster than it. It wasn't really moving. Yeah, I figured that out eventually. Oh, there. Found him. Right here, this is where I was like, they're right on top of each other. There's no way I can identify them. But then they split out a little bit, so I could figure that out. So we kept going. Yeah, that's where we identified it. So there's the torpedo, and the debrief is gonna mess it up, and I don't think we're gonna get a proper track of this. And yeah, it started running. I figured that out. Then it turned around or something. Oh, so then... then I just didn't see it anymore. Because it turned south. And it lost it right there. So then I was like, oh man, I can't find it anywhere. And then I turned the torpedo back around, so he just evasive maneuvered it. But then I got on the second go. I didn't even try and run from it that time, I don't think. Nope, just got him. Alright. So, thanks for watching. Glad you stuck around, because I'm pretty sure this is going to be a very long episode. Maybe 10 minutes, 15 minutes over. So next we have North Korea. And, well, I have no idea which one I'm going to do. But that will be for the next episode. Glad you guys stuck around. And I'll see you in the next one.